We have arrived in the town of San Pedro, California, and have checked into the last hotel of our trip. And what a journey it was from San Diego. Wow. Roads in this state are something else. I have had enough of driving for a while. It'll be good to get on board tomorrow for 7 days of relaxation. Preparations for a cruise, part one.
Well, this is like part 400. Oh, that should have gone in there. I won't need a jacket tomorrow, will I? Is it quite warm out there?
It's still quite warm out there.
Elizabeth is ready for a quick gym start after breakfast, after knocking the table almost over on day two.
Oh, it seems to have been moved.
This thing called love, I just can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get round to it and ready. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love, it cries in a cradle night. It swings, it jives, shakes on love like a jellyfish. Kinda like it. It's a little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot coffee. She leaves me in the cuckoo and sweat. I gotta be cool. Relax, get in, get on my tracks. Take a backseat, hitchhike. Take a long ride on the motorbike till I'm ready. There's a little thing called love. Talk among yourself for a while. Gotta be cool, relax, get hit, get on my tracks, take a back seat, hitchhike, take a long ride on the motorbike till I'm ready. There's a little thing called love. This thing called love, I just can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get around to it and ready. Crazy little thing called love. 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 Thank you!
Lowry from Los Angeles.
The first song you ever sang to me.
So you can use this one, you can use this one, and you can use another one too. About the one.
I'm
absolutely caned them. Started at the back of the pack and overtook nearly everyone. Just checked into Mexico this morning, our first port of call, and the town of Puerto Valleta.
Years ago today.
Oh, very funny. It feels like you've only just remembered.
Elizabeth's next to her number one fan.
Oh, very funny. You're such a comedian.